At this time, we'd like for you to meet our pianist from Greenville, Mississippi, composer and arranger, another new star in the modern jazz horizon. His name is Margrew Miller. Margrew Miller. At the tenor saxophone is our tenor saxophonist, composer and arranger from far off Jamaica, Long Island. I'd like you to meet Jean Toussaint. Jean Toussaint. At the bass back there, who's correcting his instrument, brand new, from Walgreens. We'd like to you to meet our arranger and composer, our bassist, Lonnie Plaxico, Chicago, Illinois. Chicago, Lonnie Plaxico. At the alto saxophone from New Orleans, the city that jazz built, ladies and gentlemen, our alto saxophonist, composer, arranger, the prince of the Ladies' Home Journal. We want you to meet Donald Duck Harrison. Donald Duck Harrison. There he is. Yes, sir, we get to get mixed up here. Let's see. And at the trumpet, once again, from New Orleans, one of the finest of our time. We always come up with the greatest trumpet players in jazz, and this is one of the greatest. I hear of him. Keep your eyes and ears peeled for him. He's our musical director. His name is Terrence Blanchard. Terrence Blanchard, trumpet. Now at the drum kit from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Mrs. Blakey's one and only Bambino. Yours truly, Arturo Blakey, me. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.